writer and director of Sweetgrass. Theater is an art form basically purely based on passion and creation. It's a very painful process, you know, we're rehearsing for hours on end, days on end, and at that last moment when the audience is finally in the room, you kind of just have to let everything go and really just be in the moment. So it's kind of a torturous process, you know, hours on end rehearsal and then just to give it all up and really just be in the moment. So it's very unique. I chose this play because I was dealing with a lot of stuff in my personal life, and when I was writing it, it basically forced me to address certain things that I was really pushing down. So by putting it out on paper, I was able to not speak them through, but to write them out and really express myself that way. I've kind of put my heart and soul into this play, and I think it really reflects through the characters and the text as well. People should come see Fringe Festival 2023 because it's going to be awesome. You know, every aspect of production and performance is done completely by students. You know, tech crew, costumes, lights, actors, directors, it's all student-driven. And I think that young artists have a lot to say and are not always listened to. And I think this is a great platform for us to express ourselves and for you to come and listen to what we have to say.